Hey everyone, recently I made this post right here about these Bachelorette Girls Club t-shirts that I found on Etsy that are doing really, really well. And in this video, I want to show you exactly how to do it, the fonts, the pictures, and everything all in Canva. But before that, I want to show you that these are selling. I'm going to use an app called ProfitTree that I used before. I know they have a lifetime offer for only $67 right now. So I'm going to go into it and show you that these are selling, how much they're making per month, how many sales they're making per month, and some different listings that you can do, different words that you can do to create designs like these for. So let's get into ProfitTree first, and then I'll go into Canva and teach you how to do it. All right, I'm here with ProfitTree. I'm using this to show you how well it's selling. If you haven't heard of ProfitTree before, I made a video, I'll put it up here. But basically, you can see all the different products from Etsy, how well they're doing and everything with no monthly fee. It's a one-time fee. And I'll put everything in the description here if you haven't heard about it. But let me show you how it works. The first thing I'm gonna do is go the Bach Club, since that's the one I showed a lot of t-shirt, and then I'll do a search. Now you can do a search for anything on here. This is a great way to do research and see what's selling. So you can see this one, 3 sold in the last 24 hours, the Bach Club. I'm gonna just click on it. It'll bring you to Etsy and show you. Like, this is kind of what we're talking about, right? The words on the top, kind of this line art in the middle, some nice text on the bottom, and so on. And if we scroll down here, we can kind of see some other ideas. So if I click on this one, I know I'm opening multiple tabs, but you can see kind of the same idea. This one has drinks here, wedding ring, and all of that. Let's see the other one. That one said bride. This is another one, kind of the same style, right? And if we go back here, we can see there's a bunch of other ones too that are in carts and everything. So another thing, if you don't wanna do bridesmaids club kind of thing or bachelorette club, you can also do girls club. So I'm gonna do that here. And this is how you can see if this is also trending. There you can see in 20 carts, 2 carts and so on. And look at the monthly revenue for these. It's pretty crazy. Another thing that you can do is the social club, or just social club. Social club t-shirt. See if these are doing well. And it's pretty quick. It's just getting all the information from Etsy and showing you here. So take a look at this. Not all of these are in the same style. Now you can come in here and look at all of these, but let me show you one that I like here. So here's one right here, husband and wife. I'm gonna click on this one. And then this is another take on it. So you can see the kind of the same style, right? We got the curved text on the top, the cursive right here, a nice line art design. Now the last one had drinks. This one can be wedding rings and so on. And I'm gonna show you how to find these things on Canva so that you can build your own. So you can come in here, type in those things that I showed you, social club, the Bach club, girls trip, all those kinds of things you can put on here and kind of look and see how you do this. Now they don't always have to be personalized, so you can come in here and if you don't do personalized, you can even use this app, ProfitTree, and turn off personalization. So here it is, personalized. I have them both on, but I can say no and I can move myself away and hit search here. And just to show you that it doesn't always have to be personalized, right? So there's some really cool ones right here. And still doing good revenue, monthly revenue, 108 sold. Let's take a look at this one. Yeah, kind of the same idea. This one's in color, but obviously you could do the line art that's not in color, teacher, social club, text on the bottom, and so on. So. The idea is to get some good line art and do these things and then put it on here. Let's see how. So take a look through here. I'm not going to go through all of them, but there's a bunch on here that you can use for ideas. Now, don't copy these, but you can see that there is demand for these, right? There's people have them in their carts. They just bought them. And so let's go to Canva right now. I'm going to share with you what I found so you don't have to go look for some more. Obviously, you can. But I'm gonna show you how easy it is to put these two together and make a design. All right, so here I am in Canva. I'm gonna make it really easy for you and I'm gonna share this with you. These are all the designs that I found. You can see I have drinks here. I got wedding rings, more drinks. You also can do like the beach club. So I have beach chairs and umbrellas and trees, palm trees, seashells and everything. I also found the fonts that you can use right here, so you don't have to think about which ones to use. These are the condensed serif fonts, or sometimes they're not condensed, but they're all serif fonts. Here's the cursive fonts that you can use. And here's a way to kind of arch the text. So I found some ways or some text or fonts here. I named them right here. And we're gonna go through this, and I'm gonna make another page right here and show you exactly how to do this. And you can follow along and do it. I'm gonna share this with you. I'll put a link in the description so that you don't have to go looking for these. But of course you can, if you want to, just come in here, go into elements, do like drinks, line art. Boom, see all of these, and you can see there's a bunch here. You could also do beach, line art, boom. There's a button here. So that's what you want to look for, either black and white or line art, whatever you want, type that in and then do line art. But I found a bunch of them for you. If you want to use other ones, you definitely can, they're in here. All right, but using this as a base, I'm going to show you how to create one. So first things first, let's do the arch text. We're going to try and work from top to bottom just so we have something. I'm going to go to text right here, and I'm going to go to Typecraft. Remember, the one that I want to use here is Brandt 123. So just that's there for you to know which font to pick. So first click on Typecraft. It's going to pull it up here. We're going to type in the words that we want to do. In this case, I'm just going to do the girls all in caps like that. And then remember, we want that Brandt. So I'm going to come down here. I could also type it in, but I'm already in the B's, so Brandt, but I passed it. Where is it? Brandt, 123, boom, go back to fonts. Make sure that we reset the shape right here. I can do this horizontally right here, click on this horizontal, and then I'm just gonna drag this up to the top. Now I can make it as tall or, really tall, but I probably just want it like that. Right there. And once I found one that I like, I can hit add element to design. Boom. Now I have this cool arch text that I can do right there. Good. And then I can center it. You see that line? Centered. Good. We already got that. The next thing I'm going to do is the girls club. So I'm going to come up here and find one that I like. This one's kind of cool. This one is Amoresa. I'm going to just hit Command C on it after I click on it, and then Command C, and then I come down here and hit Command V, boom, and then I'll do just club. Whoops, club. Isn't that cool? The girls club. Now I can make it bigger if I want, so I'm gonna do this, the girls club. All right. Next thing we need are some graphics. So let's come up here. I'm just gonna take this whole bunch of drinks that I had. They all look the same. I would suggest picking the ones that look similar. You can see these have the similar weight. These have the similar weight right here. So if you wanna like bunch them together, those work. You don't have to have four of them. You can just use one if you want, but I'm gonna put four. I'm gonna hit Command C again. Come down here. Go to my page 9, Command V. And then I'm gonna just kind of arrange them in a way where they look great. I'm gonna put the tall ones in the front here. Now you don't wanna overlap them. You wanna just kind of have them like that. Maybe four is too much. And maybe I'm gonna have to do that. And since that stick is on that side and it's gonna hit this, I'm gonna flip it right here, flip horizontal. Great. Now I don't need that guy. This one looks almost the same as that one, but it just has some olives, I guess, in there. So I can do that. I can also add, let's come up here, add some other things. Maybe this palm tree. I'm going to copy that, Command C, come down here. You can see I'm having fun with this. I can hold down option and drag, that makes a copy, and then flip it horizontal, boom, right? You can do that. Anything else? We want to put some stars or shells. Let's try shells. Command C. Got some shells in here. Now we don't want to overlap these things. That's the trick here. And maybe the trees are too much. I'm gonna make this here. Maybe instead of the trees, I do some of those stars here. I also found you some stars. Check that out. So I'm gonna pick that one, Command C. Put it over here. Isn't that cool? Can do that. That here, maybe flip this one again. Cool. So there you go. Just whatever. You can pick whatever ones you want on here. You could even do the beach thing, palm trees. Like, you don't have to kind of mix and match. You could just do like this. This is a really cool one, right? If it's a bachelorette one or a wedding thing, you can do that and so on. So I found a bunch of them for you here. But of course, you can do some more. Okay, so we already got the girls club. The next thing I want is maybe what it is underneath. They also use like this script font on here. So I'm just gonna use bachelorette party. Oh, upper lowercase, batch, gotta spell it right, bachelorette party, right? Make it smaller, make it one line, and we kind of want to make it go all the way across here, bachelorette party, just so you can see. And oh, we're gonna need where it's at, so I'm gonna use one of these. I might as well use this one here. This one's called Vida Loca or something like that. I'm gonna just copy this. And this is typically where we put like where it's at. Where's the party at? So in this case, the party is going to be at Cabo, Mexico. And this can be smaller. Cross like that. Boom. Now, if you're doing a personalized one, of course, you can come in here and put sample text and then, you know, come and change it when you do it. But if you don't want to do a personalized one, that's fine too. And a lot of times they do like this established 2024, whenever they're having the party. So I'm going to put that here, EST 2025. Boom. There you go. Isn't that cool? The Girls Club Bachelorette Party. Of course, you can change this to whatever you want there, but this is kind of what it looks like, right? And then make sure that these are the right colors and everything. You can make it totally black, or you can come in here, let's duplicate this and make sure this is black right here, and then let's change this color to be white, FF, and then we can update element. Whoops, I forgot to put the girls. It doesn't really update it for you, so we're gonna have to go, Brent, go back, reset shape, do the horizontal, like that, update element. There you go. And then everything else should be easy. We can come in here, do white, do all these white. It'll take me a little while here. I heard there's one way that you can do all of them at the same time, but it's fine. White here, oh, we also got the words here. Let's get out of Typecraft, this is messing me up. And then got white here, Right here, there we go, look at that. So it works on, now you have a black one and a white one that you could do. Make sure, I forgot to change the color on this one. I think this one's still gray. So, I mean, you could really make all these blue too if you wanted to, right? You could come in here and do like a darker color, or what I call a deep blue, and change that as well if you wanted to. So there you go. That's how easy it is to do it. I'll save this one in here too as part of the thing. Actually, it's probably not a good idea to leave this here. So I'm going to remove this, but everything else I'll share with you on here so that you can see how it works. So there you go. Really easy. I'm going to share this here. I'll put a link in the description of this video so that you can use these assets. Hopefully you have Canva Pro. I think a lot of these are Pro, but if not, you can go search for some. I think the text isn't Pro. I believe Typecraft is Pro. So if you don't have that, yeah, it's right here. It's Pro. If you don't have that, just make it straight. Just use, you know, right here. Just use one of these and make it straight. In order to curve it, you're gonna need the Pro, Canva Pro version to use Typecraft. But there you go. I think this turned out really good. This looks like something that you would find on one of those t-shirts, right? And then you can really scale this. So do one for a beach thing, one for a drinking thing, one for, you know, shells. Like we saw, there's so many ideas out there. Use that ProfitTree again and then go search and see, like, what are they doing this type of style for? There's so many other ones. I think this you could do just on vacation stuff too. So lots of ways you can use this and use Canva to do a lot of these things. And it already has a lot of nice fonts and stuff and elements. So turns out really great. So there you go. That's how easy it is to create designs like these that you see on Etsy. Hopefully this video is really helpful for you. I found you the fonts and the graphics and everything in Canva, so you can just put it together like I showed you in different ways. So lots of things to do for Etsy, for these t-shirt designs. Like I said, you can go and see it on ProfitTree. If you haven't seen that video yet, I'll put that video right here. Right now they have the lifetime offer for only $67. So check it out, see if you like it, and see all the different things that you can make with this style. Thanks again for watching, and as always guys, keep creating and keep learning. I'll see you on the next one.